Osha's kitchen. Today I'm going to show you how to make some simple and yummy brownie. For ingredients, we need some hide and seek and parlay biscuits, milk, Eno, some walnuts, chocolate sauce, and ice cream. First, we're going to put this biscuits in the mixer and then grind them. Time to pour it. Only 25 seconds to make this yummy brownie. First, I'll check if it's ready or not. If it not sticks on it, it's ready. Smells yummy. Now, let's add some ice cream. Yummy. Now, time for some chocolate syrup. Now, the yummy brownie is ready. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Shadan Riza from 3rd D. Today I am going to tell you a puppet story named The Golden Egg. Once upon a time, there lived a poor farmer who came back from his work one day. He was very hungry. He found nothing at home to eat. He thought, what should I cook tonight? So he suddenly heard a goose clucking. So he thought that he can eat it. When he went to kill it, the goose said, oh dear farmer, please don't kill me. I will help you. So the farmer was shocked and asked, how can you help me? And how can a goose talk? Said the goose, I can help you by giving golden eggs every day. So the farmer said, what? You can tell lies. Why should I believe you? So then the goose said, if I don't lay a golden egg tomorrow, you can kill me. So then the next day, when the farmer woke up, he found a golden egg near the goose. So he went to the market and sold it. Every day, the goose gave him one golden egg. So one day, he became the richest in the village. He wanted to be more richer and richer. He said, I want to be more richer and richer. I want to be the richest in the town. So he thought and thought. He finally decided to kill the goose and get all the gold inside it. So when he went to kill the goose, there was nothing inside it. The farmer felt very sad and told, what will I do? I don't have the goose as well as the golden eggs. What will I do? So, the moral of the story is, we can satisfy our need, but we cannot satisfy our greed. Thank you.
Hello everybody, my name is Trisha Panagrahi. I am from grade 3D. I am going to recite Navagraha Stotram. Atah Sri Navagraha Stotram. Japa Kushuma Shankasham. Kashyapeyam Mahadyutim. Tamoring Sabba Papagnam. प्रणतोस्मि दिवाकरं दधि शंख तुषाराभं क्षीरोदानव संभवं नमामि शशिनं सोमं शंभोर्मकुट भूषणं धरणि गर्भसंभूतं विद्युत्कांति समप्रभं कुमारं शक्तिहस्तञ्च मंगलं प्रणमामहं प्रियंगुकलिका श्यामं रूपेण प्रतिमं बुधं सौम्यं सौम्यगुणोपेतं तं बुधं प्रणमामहं देवानां च ऋषीणां च गुरुं कांचन सन्निभं बुद्धिभूतं त्रिलोकेशं तं नमामि बृहस्पतिं हिमकुन्दमुनालाभं दैत्याना परमं गुरुं सर्वशास्त्र प्रवक्तारं भार्गवं प्रणमामहं मीनांजन समाभासं रविपुत्रं यमाग्रजं छाया मार्तंड संभूतं तं नमामि सनेश्चरं अर्धकायं महावीर्यं चंद्रादित्य विमर्दनं सिंहिका गर्भ संभूतं तं राहुं प्रणमामहं वलाश पुष्प शंकाशं तारकाग्रह मस्तकं रुद्रं रुद्रात्मकं घोरं तं केतु प्रणमामहं इति।
माय नेम इज मनस्वी श्रीकांतबू फ्रॉम ग्रेड 3D एट NL दालमिया हाई स्कूल। वी मस्ट यूटिलाइज आवर स्पेयर टाइम बाय डेवलपिंग न्यू स्किल्स एंड आवर हॉबीज दैट हेल्प अस टू अचीव दीज न्यू स्किल्स। Hobbies stimulate our mental health and improve our ability to think, connect and enhance our overall performance. This is a shirt that I have painted. I started with simple drawings like sunrise, cartoon characters and sketches. This is my recent drawing, Sir Albert Einstein. I started drawing art and craft in my early childhood as my hobby. I also learned mandala and freehand drawings. Now I am going to be drawing my school logo, NL Dharma. My school logo. My hobby art and craft has helped me in improve my hand eye coordination, improve my accuracy, improve my observation to small details. It has helped me in augment time utilization in pandemic. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe. My name is Manasvi Shrikanbu from grade 3D at NL Dalmia High School. India is a country of unity in diversity. There are different languages spoken in different states and union territories. I'm going to be demonstrating my language skill by saying hello in various languages of India. Namaste in Hindi, Sat Sri Akaal in Punjabi, Namaskar in Bangla, Adab in Kashmiri, Paranam in Magadi, Vadakkam in Tamil, Namaskaram in Telugu, Namaskara in Odia, Namaskar in Marathi, Konkani and Kannada, Kemcho in Gujarati, Radhe Radhe in Braj Bhasha, Khammagani in Marwadi, Tashi Delak in Tibetan, Khurunjari in Manipuri, Chibai in Mizo, Assam Alikum in Urdu. So we say that Sare jahan se acha Hindusta hamara, hum bulbule iski ye gulsita hamara. Jai Hind.